BIZEEMU.
For those who don't understand Uganda, I mean, yes, there is somebody who was singing here who portrayed that the situation which was taking place in 1980 has occurred. That people are being killed, for example. The president is explaining that those who are killing us today or these days are the killers. The killers are killing us, whom they are fighting. Yet in 1980,
it was
the government killing, and therefore we went to the bush to make sure that we bring a government that will protect the people. So it is not true that government is killing people like it used to do in
1980. We have been to the government. So that's where the problem is. No Rachel, you're not being a man, you're not being a Amazima.
Excellency, I don't need to understand the explanation of the three arms of government that we have. Those who are, whom we elect, who are in charge of.
Mutambula kuko noze yaba nansiko.
If you allow to follow the principle of the freedom fighters, we would not experience what we are experiencing, the challenges of the
judiciary.
You would not see, for example, people who evict people from their lands because the freedom fighters don't support that. Those who do that connive with judiciary, connive with other arms which would be helping us to fight.
And
the leaders who we elect don't fight enough for you.
Na yefe abanansiko tuli patient.
But for us who are freedom fighters are very patient.
And we hope to mobilize you.
Era tusubira bakunga.
To act the way we think we should act.
Okweyisa mu ngeri gye tusubira omusoko kwesanga.
How is that?
Ekyo mukirabye mutya?
How should we act?
To transcend
to college. Okusooka akwatiddwa musango gw'okutemula abantu oba okukwata omukyala talina okuweebwa bbeyi. Ekyokubiri baba yattawula abantu bamuteeke ku kalaba.
Should not get bail, and the murderers should be
hanged.
Must stop evicting people from their land.
Okusaba school fees, abana baba naku lokoma.
Asking for school fees from the peasants must stop.
Obuwebuzi no koma.
Corruption must stop.
You know, say yawa nansiko.
That's the thinking of the freedom fighters.
Naye kubanga government ya amakwatani mulinyangori mutugamba amakwatani is shared.
But because government is shared,
government
yabona.
But shared.
Yes, on the right to Tambula, because you're using the freedom that was ushered in.
To
be creative. And use your talents. Please use your talents very well. Don't use your talents to disorganize and disrupt the peace that you have.
Because if you know,
because your talents
have been able to blossom.
Because
of the. I was watching how you are dancing.
I love you, everybody.
Next time I'll come and teach you how to dance.
Yeah, it's over, you know, over here, you know, Thank you so much.
I congratulate you for coming to attend my daughter's function.
I don't know again.
Mama Katarina.